Begin with the fire near Falcon. The El Paso County Sheriff's Office says they are helping the Falcon Fire Department with evacuating people from their homes. The Sheriff's Office sent a tweet saying the evacuation zone is from Murr Road west to Peerless Farms and south of Falcon Highway. This started around 3 o'clock this afternoon. We do not know how large the fire is. It was originally reported as a structure fire that spread into the grass. Our crew on scene working to get more information.